Hey, today's job is do chassis and wheels on this. We're going to flip cab over and do underside at chassis as well. But it's highly likely to rain this afternoon, so what we're trying to do is get as much as we can done today and then come back tomorrow maybe and do a bit more at it tomorrow. Because this was supposed to be done last week, but obviously we ain't been blessed with weather this week or last week, and it's still to be a bit crap this week, so just do as much as we can in time we've got. So yeah, we're gonna knock all this sort of stuff off it. Look at that, it's knackered that. Oh well, let's get into it.
You remember that Ford I did, that Ford Transit, that tipper? Well, this was one of their wagons. The reason they did that Ford Transit was to match colours of all the rest of the fleet. Now a little bit, why is this little truck getting done? But obviously it's costing all this lot, and they changed the colour at full fleet. This is a heavy haulage wagon, this one. It actually carried their cranes about. They've got some big cranes and all. They might have a video on a crane I've done for them. So we've got, not only got old wagons that transport, but also support vehicles to do. And then cranes, and then all this stuff. Quite a bit to do for this company. Yeah. It basically said to me, because it's getting eight, so that it looks good as it's rolling down the road at 30 mile an hour. So it didn't need to put a time on it. Well, I think it's painted and it looks bright. It's going to look good as it's rolling down the road, it's getting it good, yeah. We'll be right back. I've got a bit of a problem here, look, as you can see. I saw it this morning, but thought I'd get away with today, but I'm worried that that's going to bust and then cause some damage to me. So I think I'll cut that off. I'm going to have to move that back a bit. Yeah, it's going to be a bit of a struggle, but
it's a bit of an early bath today. It's I managed to get it inside in time just before it rain came, so there's no point continuing today. It's just banging it down. So I'm going to get this first part on for you so I can edit this bit of video up, and then I'll get other side on tomorrow. And yeah, part two, so we'll catch you on next time.